Authorities in southern Spain have evacuated 2,000 people from their homes in the Andalusian villages as a massive wildfire fanned by strong winds grew to some 15,000 acres. The fire is so large it spawned its own weather systems, with thick smoke creating pyrocumulus clouds that threatened to spark new fires with dry lightning strikes. Some evacuees had no time to gather up belongings as they fled.
E poi è inumano, non si è visto tal cosa. La llama del fuego come corria per los montes, aquella era spettacolare.